to the cross where fully met its fate. So there's a Lord where marching to the gate.